This is not marketing.
No!
Prepare for real life.
Hello, my name is Sharon. I'm 18 years old, and I was diagnosed with lupus when I was 14. So I was put on high-dose steroids for about 2-3 years. And I would be in the hospital in and out because of flare-ups. I would have terrible headaches, joint pain, fevers, infections. It came to a point where I had to drop out of college and take a quarter off to focus on my health. And I was hospitalized this past December because I couldn't walk. I was having severe pain in my hip, and they told me I had a vascular necrosis and I needed a bi-lateral hip replacement. And I was devastated because the surgeons told me I had no other option but to get my hips replaced at 18, and then I would need another one in like 12 years. So I came here to AMA Regenerative Medicine, and the stem cells worked. It was really painless. I didn't even feel the needles. They just injected me with lidocaine, ozone, and then the mesenchymal stem cells. And I felt relief within 2 days, which was amazing. I was able to walk. I came in here in a wheelchair, and today I'm walking better than ever. After I got the hip injections, I felt immediate relief within 2 days, so I decided to get a systemic mesenchymal therapy throughout my entire body, and it has provided me with a lot of relief. Today, I don't even have that many flare-ups. I feel great, and it's only been 2 weeks after my infusion. I had so many symptoms, like my shoulders were constantly aching. I had insomnia since I was diagnosed, and that was relieved after I got the stem cells, and I would have severe joint pain to the point where I couldn't walk or I needed a brace to walk, and my wrist would hurt so bad. I couldn't even write in college. Now today I'm like able to make a fist. I couldn't have done that before my hands would be like this, and today I can make a fist. If you're suffering, there's a solution. Never listen to the doctors when they tell you there's no cure or there's no solution. Putting you on immunosuppressants, steroids, all these NSAIDs medications, they just destroy your body. But with the mesenchymal stem cell treatments, it like heals your body to the root of the cause. And it provides you with a lot of relief.